L. And that's why Greek words change into a format called Genesis. And Yiddish say L. Remember, Aramaic use YAH. And that just remind me also, the last thing I want to say before I go, we don't use the word Allah or Allah or Aliyah. No. It's Ayah. 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 I would say to for people from around the Middle East all the way from the old seas, it's Ayah. Correct word is Ayah. That's the ancient Aramaic. And thank you. Ya Dabenya, Ya Baraka, and Ya Bless, and Shalama, Luca, or Shalom.